Parents outraged after leftist teacher threatens to kill his entire class. A middle school teacher in Colorado resigned after projecting a disturbing message on a classroom screen, "I want to kill children." The teacher, Chris Burkhart, who taught 8th grade at Otto E. Stewart Middle School in Commerce City, resigned on Friday just weeks after he was put on administrative leave for the message, school district officials told the Denver Post. Silent reading, "I want to kill children but I am a loving Christian man who never would hurt a flea, so please sit down and read," the teacher wrote. A student took a picture of the message and shared it with school officials. Tracy Rudnick, spokeswoman for Commerce City School District 27J, told the newspaper that Burkhart admitted to writing the message, Fox News reports. Chris Burkhart, who declined to comment on the message or his resignation, was well liked by students and called the incident unfortunate, Rudnick said. "But we don't stand for anyone making threatening remarks," she added. Superintendent Chris Fiedler called the post unacceptable in another letter to parents. "It is my firm belief that at no time, under any circumstance, is it acceptable to threaten harm to our students, not as a teaching tool, not as venting frustration, not as a joke," he wrote, according to the Denver Post. In a letter to parents, the principal, Fabricio Velez, said students were never in danger, according to Fox 31. "I wanted to make you aware of an incident that took place yesterday during Connect 21, last period of the day, in Mr. Burkhart's class. It was reported to me by a parent last night that Mr. Burkhart had a message projected on the board that frightened some of our raptors. We started this investigation last night and have continued our investigation throughout the day today. Mr. Burkhart was out of the building today and will be out of the building tomorrow while we complete our investigation. Please know that we take any allegations concerning the safety and security of our raptors very seriously. I can assure you that your student was not in danger at any time. I will communicate back to you once my investigation is completed." On the school's Facebook page, parents voiced their displeasure with Burkhart's resignation. "He's the greatest teacher at this school in my opinion," one parent said. Some parents feel Burkhart simply reached his breaking point in a school where students reportedly often require disciplinary actions. Still others believe the messages were meant as jokes. "We all have bad days, but as a person in a position of trust with our students, it doesn't matter how bad your day is. You don't speak that way. You don't write that way. You don't put anything up for the students to read like that," the concerned mother said. Burkhart has not commented on the matter. "Today's teens are millennials, and anyone who has had direct contact with these type of teens can completely understand wanting to dish out some smackdown on them. The difference is, we don't say IT and we certainly don't put it on a projector for all teens to see. Everyone has an opinion on what this teacher did. In today's society, people are high-strung and have epic levels of anxiety. So the teacher should have been more creative in his message and not put anything threatening."